Tonight, just days before the biggest event of the summer.
The biggest party of the summer.
SummerSlam.
SmackDown Live is bringing the heat.
The day of John Cena has passed. The sun has risen on the era of the Maharaja.
Jinder Mahal, you can't see me.
For the first time ever, 16-time world champion, John Cena.
I have never lost the fire that it takes to stand in this ring and compete with the best.
Will collide with WWE champion, Jinder Mahal.
The modern day Maharaja.
In an epic one-on-one match, tonight on SmackDown Live.
Ladies and gentlemen, your WWE Champion, the modern day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal!
Yeah.
Prestigious WWE Championship battle for since 1963. Jinder Mahal strides into tonight with all the confidence in the world. And John, we've seen the maturation of this champion. He's gone from an upset, an upstart, to a very defiant superstar.
Some guys are overwhelmed by that championship. Some guys rise to it. The 50th WWE champion, Jinder Mahal, has risen to that championship.
Well, can he rise to the occasion tonight? You got John Cena to worry about. And then at SummerSlam, you got Shinsuke Nakamura on the agenda.
Yeah, at the same time, the dream match between John Cena and Shinsuke Nakamura yielded Nakamura as the man who would challenge for the WWE Championship this Sunday inside the Barclays Center in Brooklyn. The question is, will the era of the Maharaja continue, or will it be the beginning of the Nakamura dynasty?
You people have nothing to celebrate, but for my people, today marks Independence Day of the greatest nation on earth, the great nation of India. Regardless of what you people think, my inspiration, my strength, my pride comes from my people. And tonight, not only do we celebrate our independence, but we celebrate the reign of the greatest WWE champion of all time, Jinder Mahal. And what better way to celebrate than with my own personal Bhangra performance, Sean Punjab the Shakado.
Thank you.
homophobic, jingoistic people of Providence won't appreciate this, but this is the lovely Madhu. And she will sing the national anthem of India. So please stand up. Please rise.
Thank you. Jana Gana Mana Adhinayak Jay Hi Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravid Utkal Banga Vindhya Himachal Yamuna Ganga Uchal Jaladhi Taranga तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता